healthcare tip I'm going to give is for people to recognize how important the synthesis between the mind and the body is. That people recognize that whenever something affects their body, it's also going to affect their mind. And when something affects their mind, it's also going to affect their body. And taking care of both of them is so critical. I think the other side of this that is not my field is the spiritual side. That needs to be connected as well. It doesn't necessarily have to be religious, but it has to be spiritual, seeing the big picture, seeing what the world has to offer in general. I think it's critical for people to stay present. We spend so much of our life living in the past or preparing the future, we forget the moment that's right in front of us, looking at the people that were around, the sunsets, the cloud formations, smelling the air, taking a deep breath. Those are so critical for well-being, and I would encourage everybody to do those.